What is anastrozole? Anastrozole lowers estrogen levels in postmenopausal women, which may slow the growth of certain types of breast tumors that need estrogen to grow in the body. Anastrozole is used to treat breast cancer in postmenopausal women. It is often given to women whose cancer has progressed even after taking tamoxifen, Nolodex, Soltamox. Indications. Anastrozole is a type of hormone treatment. It works by lowering the levels of estrogen hormones in your body. It is mainly prescribed for women who have been through the menopause and have a type of cancer called hormone-dependent breast cancer. Most people who take anastrozole will have had surgery, radiotherapy, or sometimes chemotherapy to treat their breast cancer first. It comes as tablets and can sometimes also be used to prevent breast cancer if you are high risk and have been through the menopause. To treat breast cancer in men and younger women. As a fertility treatment if you have polycystic ovary syndrome. Before taking this medicine, you should not use anastrozole if you are allergic to it or if you have not yet completed menopause. You should not take anastrozole if you also take tamoxifen. Tell your doctor if you have ever had heart problems, coronary artery disease, clogged artery disease, high cholesterol or osteoporosis, or low bone mineral density. Hormonal cancer treatment can weaken your bones. You might be more likely to have a broken bone while using anastrozole. Talk with your doctor about ways to keep your bones healthy. How and when to take anastrozole? Swallow the tablets well with a drink of water. Do not crush or chew it. You can take anastrozole with or without food. Dosage. Anastrozole comes as 1 mg tablets. The usual dose is 1 tablet taken once a day. Try to take anastrozole at the same time each day. This will make it easier to remember. You can choose a time that suits your everyday routine. Anastrozole side effects. Get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reactions, hives, difficult breathing, swelling in your face or throat, or severe skin reactions, fever, sore throat, burning eyes, skin pain, red or purple skin rash with blistering and peeling. Anastrozole may decrease blood flow to your heart, especially if you have ever had coronary artery disease, clogged arteries. Seek medical attention if you have new or worsening chest pain or if you feel short of breath. Anastrozole may cause serious side effects. Call your doctor at once if you have shortness of breath, even with mild exertion, swelling, rapid weight gain, numbness, prickly feeling, pain or weakness in your hands or wrists. Symptoms of bone fracture, bruising, swelling, tenderness, pain that worsens with movement. Liver problems, right-sided upper stomach pain, yellowing of your skin or eyes and not feeling well, or signs of a stroke. Sudden numbness or weakness, especially on one side of the body. Sudden severe headache, slurred speech, problems with vision or balance.